visiting Bill's mom in the foothills, but are driving back this afternoon to make sure they are home before the power outages and to be there if the evacuation extends to Rosa. Right now, it's at Windsor, 20 minutes away, and it looks like Cal Fire is expecting it to move towards the coast rather than south in their direction. Unfortunately, this seems to be the new norm for NorCal until someone kicks PG&E in the rear to update their infrastructure.
Yeah.
It was another transformer tower that started it.
Oh, yeah, I just got her
Right, yeah, so this is all of us. Okay. But the subsidies, right? Like Gaz de France or Energie de France is partly state owned.
No, not anymore.
Not any, really?
No.
I thought it was 51% or something. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, but a majority shares. But maybe that's just a particular of France, and other countries don't have that. Especially, not to mention that you fired all the scientists and researchers that possibly could be there to do risk assessment. At the what? The Energy Bureau? Yeah, the 8th.
The 8th through
the 13th. You come somewhere after the 13th before Thanksgiving.
Well, the idea is to try to get out there in
the next week. Come when you can. I mean, if I'm not here, you can stay in my room and drive to Santa Rosa.
No, let me know.
Don't even go.
Not
I mean, and if I am there, Groovy, you can stay on the air mattress.
I'm here. You can stay on the air mattress in the little room.
spending $400 on an Airbnb for a couple days. Seems ridiculous. Wait, so he charged 2,000?
That's how much the rent is.
Okay.
Nice.
Okay. Yeah, that's pretty affordable for a downtown location. Very affordable for a downtown location. Oh, that's good.
Okay.
I was only concerned about Tugel because, you know, he's so fragile. I meant Belle has been on a plane before. She maybe there's like a Doogie CBD or something. Well, you don't want to sedate them, no, but I mean.
No, you don't, because they lose their natural
That's a good thing. I'm just sleeping. just seems like there's shortage. All right, love you. Bye. Oh, Rudy. Well, I'm, how far is it from, St. Annie's? Oh, it's near the parents' old house, isn't it? The Airbnb. Oh, groovy, man. That's very nice of you to invite. I have to do DA, remember? Yeah. Thank you for taking me up. Got some errands to do now. And might get some masks in case the fire. Huh? I got the rabbit air.
It's good. I mean, are you gonna walk away with a bicycle? Also, like, you know, how much assistant motor is in the way you don't have the motor guns and working for it, like, working.
Or is it more like just kind of like heavy downhill mountain bike?
How exciting.
We need to change the commute.
Wow, and mid-conversation on the phone, like, people have to tell you how great you look. That's awesome.
Smell your extensibility. Deck it out with all the Grateful Dead leather and more. That's Rory. Well, thanks for the invite. I'm free. I'm more free tomorrow. All your theater productions are beautiful.
Bye. Bye, brother. Have fun. Bye.
I got a pack of 10 masks.
Oh, okay. Wow, great.
Just the standard, you know.
Is that where you went and you just hopped on your bike? And...
Yeah.
Moving towards the coast. Nah, it's
further south. Are they like in the center of town or on the edge of town or what's there?
No, it's southeast, which is the opposite angle of the. But what Farley did last time, kind of came around the sides.
Did come in from the east.
They were a mile apart.
Jesus. I'm surprised that they're like. Let me just get fucking. I mean, it means like. Crashing somewhere else, that's a hassle, but.
Yeah.
Well, as long as they have a quick escape.
They're actually coming back. They're the Bill's mom's house in the foothills. And they're.
Oh, God.
And they're heading down in sort of emergency to pack and.
They're not leaving her there.
The foothill? I think it's.
Other foothills of Sierra Nevada.
Oh, that's getting shut down.
Really?
Yeah, I was just reading the shutdown schedule.
Everything?
So that's all, like, Tuolumne County area. Yeah.
Apparently Gavin Newsom stopped short of saying that they're going to deprivatize Fiji.
He what?
Apparently he stopped short in his press conference of it.
Wow. Let's see here.
What did I get there? Where did they do all the extra power to produce?
That's a good question. I imagine they just ramp down the generator.
Maybe they can send it over to state.
Dude, I'll bet you they are selling it somewhere, huh? No way are they just like cutting them off and just talking.
I mean, it's, they have nuclear power plants, don't they? PG&E? Yeah. Is there a nuclear power here? They don't, should not shut down nuclear power plants.
We keep talking about them.
Chernobyl
tried. Down in San Luis Obispo. Wow.
Is that in the desert, or is that far away from the...
No, it's on the fucking coast on the water.
Oh, God.
Dude, California's actually a nuclear fucking time bomb. It's insane. So, maybe I don't want to mix up details, but I'm pretty sure this is an active...
Fault line?
Maybe I wasn't thinking about earthquakes.
Fukushima, fucking part two.
Yeah. So there's an operating plant down there in San Luis Obispo. It's right on the water because they put them right on the coast so that they can like run ocean water in and like coolant and stuff. But if those, you know, if that whatever meltdown got bombed anything like that, that's straight into the ocean, man. Maybe it's covered the whole world in like a day. And then there's also this whole situation where there's a waste storage facility also in like San Diego, like right on the water as well. Because I thought this was like Jack about that.
Nothing's on Jack about it, man.
Because like what I don't know what it was now, you know, a decade or two ago this was shut down, but there was a grand, you know, federal plan to make a nuclear waste like underground facility out in Nevada. They were just gonna dig under this mountain and the whole all plants in the United States would just ship their waste there and store it there for the next 100,000 years, which is something that needs to be done. But right before it was under construction, like the state of Nevada, you know, rallied and said, no fucking way, are you doing this in your state? They found out that like the groundwater system was arranged in such a way that it could actually affect too many people if something went wrong, so they nixed it. So the country has no like good storage facility right now. So all like the storage plants, their storage or power plants, just like keep their own waste on site, or like have local facilities and scatter them out.
Just, like, super temporary.
Yeah, and so there's one in San Diego where they just store a bunch of waste. It's just this giant cement facility right on the water, and there's like at least all of the states.
It's so hot, right?
No, that's not them being filtered with water. It's actually just a power plant that is decommissioned, that now they've turned into this source of water. Anyway, it's all just right there sitting on the coast. It's fucking crazy. It's a national disaster. It's a global disaster. I don't know why it's not more of like a conversation.
This fault line, active fault line, is running up and down the coast. What's wrong? I think they just fired all the researchers. Like, I don't want to hear any bad news.
There must be something to keep it, like, de-sensationalized, because I'm surprised people aren't just, like, constantly up in arms about this. It's really a disaster waiting to happen. It's the federal government's fault.
Why isn't... I mean, this is bad. Ratings can go down. You know, no good for Netflix or HBO. I'm like, they did Chernobyl. Just make it about California.
Yeah, right. Well, the disaster hasn't happened yet, so it wouldn't make a very entertaining show. You know?
In a world.
Actually, no, they do those, like, nature shows where it's like, you know, the perfect storm could form if these conditions happen. They could do a perfect storm for a California nuclear disaster.
That format is the perfect storm format.
Oh, God, I've lost so many of those. People are not wonderful.
Maybe Canada would take it, because they have that granite, they have that solid granite plate stuff up in Canada.
Oh yeah.
That's why Sweden was taking waste, because they have some
Oh.
eggs and stuff this week.
Oh, right.
Soil. Or is it more wine? There's burrowed into some granite and poured it down into the shaft.
Yep. Yeah, here it is.
Is that the they're gonna decommission the power plant?
Yeah. Ocean. Thank you. grand plan to fix it, and it's just to move it like on the hill, like a mile up, which would just like leak into like rivers down back into the land.
They just need to dig very, 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 very deep. Yeah. I think the deepest hole is not that.
I think the deepest hole is up there.
Yeah, they're gonna be treating it for sure. Oh my. I think it's deep.
Yeah, deepest hole.
Deepest hole.
In the world!
What do you do with something you never had to deal with before?
It's really a crazy problem. I mean, it's an insane problem to think that, to consider having to store something for 100,000 years.
Civilizations.
I mean,
they'd be gone.
100,000 years ago was the beginning of our species. That was like Australopithecus standing up in Africa.
No, we were roughly the same.
Huh?
We were roughly the same.
100,000 years ago?
Yeah, we were.
No.
You were the same 300,000 years ago.
No way. Human history. Okay, wait, no. Not Australopithecus. That's really true.
Homo erectus.
Yeah, Homo erectus. That's 100,000 years ago.
Is it?
Like, exactly.
Okay, really? Wow,
okay, well, I gotta back up my thing here.
Well, I feel like they found some skulls that were like 200,000 years ago that were caves in Syria.
They probably all sorts of ancestors. On the order of 100,000 years. That literally means you're talking about a situation.